Let's Play of The Division 2. I'm here with Midas from the Yoslash channel.
Hello and welcome back.
Alien 83 is boring hosting lies. He is filing their nails. Dude! Fuck you.
Well, and that's difficult because I'm wearing gloves.
Yes. You're just filing off your glove.
Yep.
Oh, that's the way to go, that's the way to go, is it?
It gives me grip. What trigger finger?
I'm not sure what the thing could do. Oh, it's this outside? We are going out?
Right. Oh yeah, because we did it. But okay. There's guys.
Sniper gone. Sniper 2 gone. Oh, over
there. Rollerball to the... That worked. Something exploding there. Are you dead yet?
Yeah. Over there is not though. Typing dude. What the hell is going on here? Put these fuckers down! Typing lady.
Up there. Oh, multiples. Okay, rollerball. Shot the flank.
I got rid of both of the snipers.
Rollerball incoming.
Alright. No more contact. That was all nice.
Just recovered intel is going to be a whole lot of help to Odess in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission. Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Oh, I level.
We managed to grab some footage of the
hyena. Yep,
we
got another skill. Action.
Check it out.
A loot.
What's this sign? Rule breakers will be punished. Well, in Corona times, would be good.
Well, they don't.
They shoot.
They shoot, but they don't.
Do you get them for this?
There are people next to us.
Alright. You shouldn't. Boom! Look at them go! Everything wasted?
Yes. Okay. Did anyone get hurt? All right. Well, that worked.
This one.
What?
This one is hanging.
Oh no, he's for me, he's just...
Oh, he's hanging over this thing for me.
We have to go to the base of operations, right?
Yeah, White House. I guess.
Staff member. And the Theodore's. I got a question mark in the Theodore settlement and with the staff member over there.
Let's do it. Squirrel mode. Engaged.
Alright.
Oh, it's foggy over there.
Yeah, it kinda is, isn't it?
Oh, it's the car.
I just won't say it because of the car. A breakdancing dog.
Did you do that with the car?
I wish I did though.
Wow.
What?
Didn't even see it until you looted it.
I did. I like this place.
Isn't this where the beta event was, to the left?
Yes.
Bad guys. Always works luring them out.
Yup.
More baddies.
Yeah, though.
On the other side of the building.
Oh, yeah, I see. Okay, that was hit.
Squeak. You loot.
Did you hear that thing that people are scaring other people with the I Am Legend movie?
No.
They're saying, like, you know that I Am Legend took place in 2021? And,
There was another one. It was that one and another one. You want a supply drop or the guy? The guy.
We're going past the supply drop.
Okay, let's do it then.
What guy? I don't see.
Oh, you say we're gonna free a guy or some squirrel.
Oh, I don't know if it's freeing a guy, but it's some guy.
Additional hostile contacts.
One more.
Supply drop claimed.
Oh, two more even.
Well, this works.
Yeah, Betty's walking over there. We're going to that supply
yep.
drop.
Supply drop claimed.
I had a rollerball going there. So it was fine.
But behind you.
Yeah, my turret is over there, so.
Kind of surrounding us though.
All crates are now empty. Supplies dropped successfully.
Oh,
shot.
They're really everywhere.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I'm going to check over here. Remember, they want us dead.
Loot.
Well, the supply drop worked. Shut the fuck up, bitch, we're helping you. Dumb fuck. Alright. Oh, more. No, I'm not going. Well. God.
That's close enough.
Alright.
Fix that.
Yep. Oh yeah, I sniped a few over here, so there could be loot over here.
I just wanna say, why is the loot all over here? The hell?
I was having fun. Well, that was a poof.
This looks like Naples.
Yeah, but then better.
Friendly control point detected.
See the stuff like right around.
Yeah, because I'm full on stuff.
Electronic device.
Portable device. Over here somewhere. Down there. Oh, in the garage, I guess. Yeah, in the garage over here.
I just realized this will be the first year in my life we aren't doing 4th of July at Grandma's. Yeah, I guess it is. Dad would be jealous. He complained about it, but he always ended up having fun. It was hard to get him to go while you were deployed. Really hard. Especially the second year. I'm sure it was. I shouldn't have brought it up. No, it's, good you did. It hurts to talk about him.
You're an inspiration to folks around
but
here.
But it helps too. Yeah.
We're fully stopped.
I know what you mean.
Alright, I donated everything I could.
This is the one we recently helped.
Yeah, only 3 months ago.
Yeah, well, but it's one of the latest ones.
It was the last one that we did, yeah.
It's the first time we don't go to Grandma on 4th of July. Well, it was the first time we didn't do Christmas like the other years.
Yep.
Got a radar for that or something?
Oh. I just see like a yellow glow. Or it is. Like here. Do you see this one?
Yeah.
Well, that's how I see them.
Because you pointed to it.
But you didn't see that yellow glow?
Nope.
Oh, then you have your settings all the way different than I have.
Well, I could see it when you pointed at it.
For me, this one is like...
Yeah, the entire thing is glowing, but I don't notice it.
Oh!
I'm not scanning for it.
I am. Well, I'm not scanning for him. I just see them in the corner of my eye.
There was a green guy up there.
Okay. Oh, you know that we are in the theater now, right?
Oh, is this the back? Ah.
Dude, really?
What are we doing here?
Oh, this is... No, that's not what we want. Was that the lady that was on my thingy? Oh, you fucking bitch. Oop.
Do we need to go to the White House or something? He's a dark zone specialist.
I've been to help you survive in the dark zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
I prefer not because I don't like the guard dark zone bitch. But I had to talk to you, so yeah, there we go.
Different agent to recover supplies from dark zones. I've spent time in the dark zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.
I vote nope.
What?
I vote nope.
I'm not going to the dark zone.
Yeah, that.
Hell fucking no. Wanna die like instant, then you need to go to the dark zone.
But where are we gonna go, by the one?
There is another side mission available somewhere over here. I'm gonna check out where it is.
All sorts of blue things up here.
Didn't you see me?
Yeah, you went with the
I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
5 months ago, I was part of the US. Corner?
This one's for the kids. You've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come. You
tell them that this isn't up for debate. Alright, settlement progress. I had a new milestone.
We can go up now here. This is new.
I'm literally inside of my progression now. So I cannot check at this point.
Because there is a electronic device.
Wait a second then, please.
There's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Hello. We now have a working water purification system. This thing is going to save lives.
Oh, that's cool.
The rooftop terrace is now officially open. That's our biggest share.
He's still talking to me. I wait until she stopped talking and then I take that thing. Oh, there's a little loot here. I want to have this plushie. I'm going to listen. Oh, there's nothing to... Okay.
Well, I was just trying to say, did it say something for you? Oh, there's now a balloon over here. A tire balloon.
Oh, geez.
Maybe something different inside.
Maybe inside of here.
Well, the roof is now more complete. This was half done, and now it's...
With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run more lights at night.
There is another stash. There is another person here.
Well, the stash was there already.
Not there. Not on the inside, it was just outside.
This stuff is new.
Matchmakers.
Not a plushie. Yeah, up there.
Oh, I thought you were Volokov. I was going towards the wrong dude.
No, the one with the greenish
icon. I don't
really
like that one. I like the other. Everything that was new over here?
Yeah. Well, that and the roof.
Yeah, well, there was a lot more on the roof. This has a roof above it now.
That's what I said.
And there was some... Yeah. Like this green garden thingy. That's way better than what... Oh, you're not here. Okay. Never mind.
Let's see what I...
Green shit is way more advanced than what it was.
Oh yeah.
A And then over here we have a water purifying station. That's new.
Hello.
Wait a minute. He said our solar panels are configured better now, right? And that's when they made like a sunroof on top of them?
Yeah.
So they're in the shade?
Oh. Yes.
Yes.
They're standing the wrong way to get sun.
That and the sunroof. Nice.
Awesome. Alright, so I'm going to end this episode off cam. I'm going to check the inventory and see if Megan and I can trade some more, but you guys don't have to watch when we do that. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it and hope I'll see you guys for the next one that we make.
Bye bye!